Welcome once again to Words of Life. The purpose of our life is to glorify God. Amen. This is what the Bible says. Everyone who is called by my name, whom I created for my glory. Yes, we are created for God's glory. My friends, our life is wasted when we do not live for the glory of God. That is why Apostle Paul says, whether you drink or eat, whatever you do, do all to the glory of God. God bless you all.